You guys ready?
We work closely with the Triangle Clean Cities Coalition here in Raleigh. We actually co-sponsored a program with the Clean Cities Coalition where we did a road show for school buses where Thomasville and Bluebird buses rolled out their brand new propane buses here in North Carolina.
I had the opportunity to take a ride on a propane-fueled school bus, and the beauty of it was, one, it didn't smell, and two, it was very easy to have conversation because the bus was so quiet.
I was surprised at how quiet the ride was, because I'm used to, generally when you hear a school bus, you know immediately there's a school bus around, just because of that distinct sound.
Because propane is a clean alternative fuel, it has been a good fuel for us to promote with the Raleigh Police Department, school buses, and all the programs that have been going on. Here at the association, we would like to see all of the school buses in North Carolina that are purchased converted to an alternative fuel that is much cleaner and safer.
It was a very smooth ride, and I thought if they could make this in a smaller vehicle, I'd be happy to drive one around town.
Our industry, the propane industry, is actually a lot more involved with Clean Cities Coalition than they have ever been because of the involvement with the grants that have come out.
To protect our children, we'd love to see move to propane school buses.
Just seemed like it would be a really great fit for any school.